hello. I can't deal with another day of Los Santos traffic.
Yo, you see the game last night?
Of course I can tell you about Epsilon.
I brought that girl home from the bar, man.
Well, you know, on second thought,
Mom.
I can't really tell you about
it. I know she was a skank. I was drunk as hell, man.
Mom, this country is just giving away
not really
its
supposed
money
to talk about
to other countries.
But if you make a large donation, I can tell you more. Well, think about it. Kraft awaits.
Did you fucking say that?
just have the dream. Live it. like you asked me to. You thought it was a picture of two new puppies. I meant puppy, as in titty.
Yeah, buddy. You'll never guess who I just showed around a house in the hill. No, you fucking idiot. Listen up. The Lance you fucking made do it.
Oh, my God. An accident? Is he overmarked okay? Do you know how much I paid for that thing? For you to just treat it like a toy? Sure. Your mother got it in the divorce, but I still pay the insurance.
Thank you.
I was fucked up last night.
Hey, all good.
Agent longer than she's been in casting.
What's up?
I give.
No, wait. You got it fast backwards. I didn't mean nothing.
I promised them quality daytime programming, and that's what they're getting.
Honey, of course.
Come on
now.
Not your cell phone, obviously.
Oh my god, I got so smoked out last night.
Okay, fine. I guess not your car, either.
I think I blew a guy. No, he's a celebrity. I totally cannot tell you his name. You know how I do it. See you at the casting call later.
off. That's capitalism for you. It's totally acceptable for a money-making venture, but un-American otherwise.
Don't do homeboy.